a pennant race. And the Brewers trying to disrupt that a little bit. Ron Renicki out to have a chat with Gorzelanny. And
yeah, not sure what that's about, but Renicki certainly has something to say to Gorzelanny, his lefty. Looking into the dugout. You don't see the one of the athletic trainers in there, and he's going to wave somebody out to see if Gorzelanny's okay. Here comes a Trent. Let's check it out. You know, fastball, outer half. Gorzelanny doesn't look like there's anything wrong, and looking into center field. Renicki saw something. Kranitz on his way out, and whatever Renicki thinks or thought he saw, needs some reinforcements from Rick Kranitz.
It looks like Renicki already made the change. At least he made a motion for Figueroa.
Nobody coming in. Now they are.
Yeah, so they're going to get Figueroa up again. I believe that's what Renicki asked for, and Tom Gorzelanny faces one batter, gives up a base hit, and is going to have to exit